Breaking news tonight, the man convicted of starting a deadly hotel fire more than 47 years ago cannot recover damages for wrongful incarceration. That's the ruling today from the U.S. Court of Appeals. Lewis C. Taylor served more than 40 years for the 1971 Pioneer Hotel fire that killed 29 people. To get his conviction set aside, he had to plead no contest in 2013 after new evidence showed that fire may not have been a case of arson. He was set free, but he was not exonerated.